and we can't harness the full power of natural uranium with the thorium breeder. That's a bigger challenge. To fully burn up natural uranium, we need a fast spectrum reactor, such as the integral fast reactor shown in Pandora's Promise, complete with solid fuel reprocessing facility, which includes liquid chemistry.